Yeah, we're not going to set any records with this cold, but when you factor in the wind, bitterly cold air will feel even colder. We'll start you off with some weather headlines, and we have wind chill warnings in effect starting off tomorrow morning at 6 o'clock and lasting through 6 o'clock on Thursday evening. Now, a lot of kids, a lot of parents will wake up tomorrow morning and say, this isn't so bad. But it's not tomorrow morning that we are worried about. It's really by the afternoon. 22 right now in Kendall, 24 in Webster, 23 in Livonia, 21 in Canisius, Lockport and Buffalo, both sitting in the upper teens right now. And that is where we are headed. This is how it will feel. This is the wind chill as we head into the evening. Again, tomorrow morning, not so bad. Yes, it's cold, 5 to 15 below when you factor in the wind. But it's by the afternoon. The air temperatures drop off. The winds will begin to increase. And it will feel 24 below in Rochester, 28 below in Dansville, and frostbite will begin to kick in 15, 20 minutes when you're out in this kind of weather. Now, Thursday morning will also be an issue in regards to how cold it feels.